Nana, who appears hot from outside, is a complete softie from within. He has entertained the audience with his acting skills, and now he's devoting all his time towards social work. Let's get to know him better. Number 10. Born in Murud, Maharashtra, Nana's real name is Vishwanath Patekar. His father was a businessman and mother a homemaker. Number 9. Nana was always interested in acting. At the age of 5, he made his first stage debut in a school play, after which he participated in many award-winning Marathi plays. Number 8. Nana was teased because of his dark complexion during his childhood. In an interview, Nana confessed that he used to think that his father loved his brothers more as they were fair-skinned and good-looking. Number 7. Nana was just 13 years old when his father suffered heavy financial losses, after which Nana quit his studies and he started the work of painting film posters. Number 6. Before entering Bollywood, Nana studied at JJ School of Arts and he worked in an ad agency as a commercial artist and visualizer. But along with this, Nana continued to do theater. Number 5. After lots of struggle, he got Gaman in Bollywood, after which he went on to do several small roles in Marathi cinema. Number 4. In 1978, Nana and theatre actor Neela Kanthi fell in love during a Marathi play, and the two got married. Number 3. Unfortunately, in 1979, Nana's father died, and just after 2.5 years, Nana also lost his first son. Number 2. Nana then went on to do television and he worked in the British television series Lord Mountbatten, the Last Viceroy. Number 1. Not only Nana's personal life but also his career got into trouble in 1989 when he didn't get any of the work in Bollywood. Nana faced many setbacks in personal and professional life. People thought that this was the end of Nana's career. But this was just the beginning. You stay tuned because in the next video, we are going to show Nana's journey to stardom.